the cross between the cross between F1 heterozygous for two factors and a recessive parent receive for both the factors gives a phenotypic ratio or a test cross ratio in a dihybrid cross is the cross between F1 heterozygous and recessive parent. Come on, answer the question. It is between the F1 heterozygous plant with a recessive parent. This is a test cross. In other words, it is a question on the test cross. In other words, it is a dihybrid test cross. Test cross, monohybrid test cross ratio. Monohybrid test cross ratio, this one. Dihybrid test cross ratio is 1:1 square. That is one repeated 4 times. For a trihybrid cross, the test cross ratio is 1 repeated 8 times. That's the test cross ratio for trihybrid cross. Okay, so this is the test cross ratio for dihybrid they are asking. You should be able to answer very fast. Only Nachatra was able to answer and nobody was able to do it. I don't know why. Okay, for 7th question, the answer is D is the right answer. Okay, fine. Doesn't matter. Don't bother.